I think I am live. Hey, hi, hello, how are you doing? I am Kat today with an orange and you. What's the relevance? I heard this story the other day. I was on YouTube, you know, going over some videos. I listened to so many motivational videos. There was the orange story. I don't remember who talked about this. He was saying, you know how when you squeeze an orange, what's going to come out of the orange? An orange juice. And it doesn't matter who squeezes the orange. It doesn't matter if the person is mad. It doesn't matter if it's your ex. It doesn't matter if it's your angry boss. It's always going to be orange juice that's going to come out of the orange, right? It's the same thing for you. You are like the orange. Anytime someone squeezes you, someone handles you the wrong way, someone says something to you and you just feel an emotion, the anger that you might feel or the frustration, it's because it's inside. We are like the orange. If we're squeezed, what is coming out does not belong to the other person. It belongs to you. So it is just showing you this stored emotion that you have inside, that you have to deal with, that you have to release. And there are many ways to release that. We can do a recode. So we in our work with the superconscious and we let go of those emotions with a superconscious recode. There's also the emotion code, which is fantastic. I think you can find the chart on the internet. There are lots of ways where you can release that emotion and you're going to feel better. And so when we squeeze you, we're going to get love, joy, and happiness. And sometimes we feel the anger, we feel the resentment, or we feel this emotion that's not comfortable because we're out of alignment with our heart, with who we are. So it's important to get back into alignment. And that's what we were doing today with our clients and our coaching call. We had this cool exercise where we measured our level of inner alignment with the goal that we're creating in our life. And it was really, really fun. So that is kind of an indicator that you're not aligned when you feel those kind of contracted emotions that you want to get rid of. So when we squeeze you, we get the orange juice. That means we get the love, the joy, and the happiness. And that's your essence. That's who you are. So keep on doing what you're doing. Keep on reaching for your goals. Keep on creating the life that you love and enjoying yourself. If you want to join us, we're on Facebook. I have the link below. Would love to hear your comments. If you want to subscribe also to the channel or give me a thumbs up if this resonates with you. Have an awesome, amazing day. Bye.